Hi, everybody. Good Sunday afternoon. Meteorologist Griffin Hardy here with an update on your forecast. The clouds are still kind of lingering overhead today. It's a little windy and a little chilly, but overall not too bad. It's a low-key weather weekend here in the upstate. Temperatures outside kind of near normal for this time of year. 59 in Greenville. We've got 61 and a bit more sunshine for Lake Hartwell right now. Still mostly cloudy in Asheville and Spartanburg as we sit in the 50s this afternoon. Here's the satellite radar view. No rain to speak of, just thin high clouds as well as some mid-level clouds out there and peaks of sunshine. That's the story further south. A bit more sunshine over the southern part of South Carolina and into Georgia. We will continue with this pattern for tomorrow. The bigger change is going to be the warming temperatures for most of the day tomorrow. Overnight tonight, still on the chillier side, but not as bad as the past couple of nights. We'll be in the low 50s by 7 o'clock and into the 40s by 10 o'clock and keep with the 40s overnight into Monday morning. Same story for Western North Carolina. Temperatures just a couple of degrees warmer than last night, but still a chillier side with mostly cloudy skies overnight and temperatures in the 40s for Western North Carolina. So again, most of the day tomorrow, not a whole lot of huge changes, keeping with a mix of clouds and sunshine. It'll still be breezy with those southwest winds at around 10 to 15 miles per hour gusts up to 20. Those southwest winds are what's going to help warm us up. We'll see mid 60s, even some low 70s further down towards Elberton and Abbeville. Most of us top out in the 60s tomorrow afternoon with a very small chance of isolated showers up in Western North Carolina. Not any heavy rain expected, and it's only going to be in the mountains. In the upstate, I think we stay dry for much of the day tomorrow. Into Tuesday morning, that chance of rain goes up a smidge for the upstate. The main theme for this upcoming week is we're not going to have any big soaking rains. It's just only going to be stray, isolated showers at times. Nothing really prolonged, nothing really heavy. Very typical of a springtime pattern, which will match the temperatures that we have for this upcoming week. More upper 60s and low 70s for Tuesday afternoon with a mix of clouds and sunshine. Again, the rain chances will be kind of on the back burner for this week. Only a 20% chance in the upstate for Tuesday morning. Nothing to worry about Wednesday, and just isolated chances for Thursday and Friday. The rainfall potential for this week, pretty low, not expecting anything more than a quarter of an inch in total, except for maybe some isolated half of an inch amounts for the next 5 days. Bigger thing is going to be the temperatures this week. I'm sure many of you have already heard that we're going to have warmer than average temperatures this week, and it'll be pretty impressive. We'll have a pretty strong upper level ridge that sets up over the Bahamas on Wednesday and kind of moves backwards back to the west. And while we won't be directly underneath it, we are going to see the impacts from this with above average temperatures being the main thing. So here are the highs for the next 5 days. The normal high is 58 this year. This time of year will be at around 68 tomorrow, mid 70s for both Tuesday and Wednesday and Thursday. That'll be the warmest day that we have this week, topping out near 80 in most of the upstate. Friday won't be quite that warm, but we will continue to see highs in the 70s. This will be a good first taste of spring. Now, I'm not totally confident that the cold is completely gone, because our normal average last freeze doesn't happen until the end of March, early April. And yes, it's still going to be cold tomorrow morning with lows in the 30s and 40s, but time to get excited. It will be definitely warmer this week. Here are the highs tomorrow. 69 for Greenville and Spartanburg, 71 for Lawrence and Greenwood. More low 70s further south. Not too bad for late February, that's for sure. Mid 60s and low 60s up in Western North Carolina. So here's what we have for the 4 day plus for you. Again, just isolated rain chances this week and gradually warming up. 73 your high for most areas in the upstate Tuesday, 75 for Wednesday, most places hitting 80 Thursday afternoon. Into next weekend, still kind of with that perturbed pattern of isolated showers and mostly cloudy skies. Temperatures a little cooler Saturday afternoon, but keeping with above normal temperatures for the majority of your 4 day plus. Western North Carolina, slightly better chances of rain, but still nothing really heavy or widespread or thunderstorms. That's the good news, with 20% tomorrow, 30% Tuesday, mostly sunny and pleasant for Wednesday afternoon. I don't think we'll make it to 80 in the mountains, but we'll still be pretty warm. Highs in the upper 70s for Thursday. A little bit cooler for next weekend with cloudy skies and isolated chances of rain. But again, first real taste of spring ahead for this week. Have a great rest of your Sunday night, everybody.